I'm sorry, Mr. and Mrs. Smith. But I don't believe John will survive the night. If you have family and friends that you want to call to come to see John, now would be the time to do it.
I've been told that you're the best, Dr. Garrett.
I'm an expert in my field, ma'am.
No, you're the best. World-renowned, in fact. Or was I misinformed?
No, you were not.
I know that you don't know my son. But my John is a fighter and he doesn't give up. So I need you to go and be the best for John. Nothing less. And you just let God do the rest.
Okay.